A lot of heat and humidity out there as we've gone through your Saturday afternoon, and with that, a severe thunderstorm watch has been posted for several counties across the state of New Hampshire, and that means conditions are favorable through the remainder of the afternoon and through portions of this evening for some stronger thunderstorms. Could mean some gusty winds or some small hail involved with some of these. We're recording this for you just before 5 o'clock, and you'll notice a cluster of showers or storms, most of which have been going on in the northern half of the state as we have gone through the last few hours, slowly sliding southeast. So in central and southern New Hampshire, where we have not seen much, and we just have the lingering heat and humidity this afternoon, a couple of thunderstorms moving through between 5 and 8 o'clock this evening. I think it all diminishes rather quickly as the heating of the day goes away later on, and a little bit of a break for us tomorrow with very warm sunshine before the next front eventually arrives. So again, the potential between now and about 7 or 8 o'clock this evening for some stronger thunderstorms. We get beyond that and partly cloudy skies tonight, 50s up in the North Country and 60s elsewhere. Still fairly warm tomorrow, but the dew points start to come down a bit. We're talking upper 50s to mid 60s for dew points tomorrow, kind of more of a classic July day with highs mainly in the 80s. After a little bit of sunshine early on Monday, we'll look for the next front to arrive, and there could be some stronger storms a possibility on Monday afternoon with the next front arriving, and that could also have some locally heavy rain with it. And then much quieter for Tuesday and Wednesday. So seemingly after this evening, one true storm chance between now and about Thursday afternoon before the next system eventually arrives. Of course, it is going to be a very warm day out there tomorrow. High temperatures will be up into the 80s, maybe pushing 90 in a couple of interior sections of southern New Hampshire with a sea breeze developing at the coastline, with the searing heat still out in the Midwest for the time being. Cooler night on the way tonight for the North Country as we drop into the 50s if you're camping up in that direction. Lower mid 60s in southern areas will actually feel pretty good with skies continuing to clear through the evening. If you are headed to area beaches out there for your Sunday, high tide coming up just before 3:30 in the afternoon, seas running right around 1 to 3 feet. Extended forecast shows the heat and humidity lingering all the way into the beginning and middle of next week. As a matter of fact, we get into the middle of next week and we're still either side of 90 with the next chance of showers and storms trying to develop starting on Thursday.